The point is, I've ordered it, and now I have a confirmation code.
And less money in your pocket.
And less money in my pocket. Yes, Riddick, that is what happens when you pay for things. Listen, Riddick, I gave you money. You can't be upset.
I'm sorry, I want you to watch his health bar die.
I want you to watch his health bar die. Okay.
Well, that was fucking quick.
What the fuck?
Oh, Jesus. What?
I wasn't kidding.
What the shit?
This poor man.
Hey, he's kind of a dick, let's be honest.
Okay, you're right. Yeah, that took absolutely zero convincing, by the way.
Okay. Datasaur's dead. Wow, okay. So just ignore that, I guess.
Once Datasaur is dead, it just starts measuring you again, right?
Not if it's already at level 5.
Oh.
I don't think so, anyway.
Wow, okay.
I don't recall this move going this long at all.
Five. He's gotta wait till he's non-invincible.
Well, I guess it does come back. But it has to wait until he was done with his move.
Or it's just on a long timer.
I like how he says somebody come quick, but like there's only two people that could possibly come quick.
Lewd?
No, that's not lewd.
No, oh my god. This is the worst thing. Donald and Goofy are dead. And then I realized that I can.
Something was actually the matter.
No, and then I realized that I can heal them anyway. I realized that that's not actually a problem very quickly.
Donald and Goofy are here. Donald and Goofy are dead.
And Vexen's done.
Burn to the ground, burn to the ground.
Just watch his health bar die. Like, not even him, just the health bar.
Who's next? I mean, what?
To be fair, he's already dead.
And that's fun.